We've sold a lot of the Be Quiet products over the years, but usually they're big boy coolers like the Dark Rock Pro 4 or they're excellent case fans like the Shadow Wings 2. But we finally got the chance to build in one of their cases and we're excited to try it out. Let's do this! What's up, Internet? First things first, Be Quiet sent us this case for review but had no say in what we had to say about it. A few episodes ago, we reviewed the Be Quiet System Power U9, which is an entry-level PSU with some premium-level features. And that's basically also how I feel about the Pure Base 500. It's meant to be an entry-level case, but it does have some features that make it stand out. Some of these are small but welcome additions, like the Velcro straps in the back for cable management. Some of them are only found in much more premium cases, like the foam included in the side panel for better soundproofing. This is a Be Quiet case after all. The bottom filter also thankfully covers the entire length of the bottom instead of being just this small tiny square which covers the PSU intake, which is what you would commonly find in entry-level cases. Another premium touch is that the top comes with two covers which you can swap out as needed. There's the hard cover with perforated holes. Their design matches the design of the interior. And then there's the performance mesh cover, which you can use when you need more intake or exhaust. Swappable covers are not that common, and it's nice that Be Quiet gives the user some adaptability to switch up the case according to his needs. The case does come with two Pure Wings 2 Be Quiet case fans right out of the box, one in front and one in the rear. So you do have nice airflow even with the stock configuration of the case. Speaking of cooling, the front is solid. However, there is sufficient intake at the sides. Both the left and the right sides of the front panel have air inlets in a mesh format to allow air to enter the case. While this is a slightly smallish ATX case, it is capable of housing a 360mm rad AIO. So again, the versatility of the case, being able to adapt to what the user wants of it. While it was released in 2019, the Pure Base 500 still holds up pretty well in 2021. While some of its features have already been widely adopted by other cases, such as the four short thumb screws directly on the side panel instead of having longer thumb screws in the back. I actually like this design choice. I find the two long screws in the back tend to tighten up and are really difficult to remove. The Pure Base 500 still has unique selling points which makes it stand out from the pack, especially for an entry-level case. Lastly on the aesthetics, I really dig the white color. It's a departure from Be Quiet's usual black and orange color scheme. I didn't expect to like it so much, to be honest. Because if you've seen my other videos, I've mentioned that white usually is more expensive. But not in this case, and it really goes well with this particular style of case. The angled front makes it a bit more exciting compared to some of the other European aesthetic cases, which I don't really like. And its smallish nature makes it blend in well to a high-end office or a subdued gaming room. So overall, a very classy case which I was excited to build in, and fortunately, Be Quiet did not disappoint.
And thank you to our top fans! Na-afford na namin itong upuan na to! Hindi, joke lang. Thank you to Leah Magnaye, Ian Meru, Richard Onkinko, ITX Addict, John Ruben Ocha, Christian Espinosa, and Rafael James. Thank you for supporting the channel.